A stolen carriage is back with its rightful owner.
Yes, this was taken over the weekend in Brighton, only to be found miles away in Alabaster. Here's what it looks like.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, these pictures given to us by the owner. He says it was intended to be used for a funeral drawn by horses over the weekend. Investigators say they have someone in custody in connection with that theft.